team ever presents the starting five lines. And without further ado, it looks like they're setting up for the tip-off. The Celtics control the tip-off and will get this one started. Toronto. Allen. 6 seconds to shoot. Passes it out. Scores the opening field goal.
That's something that a superstar does. He can make the most difficult plays look silky smooth.
And now our sideline reporter, Sean Miller, has some information for us. Let's check in with the Gatorade Around the Cooler update.
Yeah, earlier I spoke with Doc Rivers, coach of the Celtics. He told me that he wants his team to focus on the defensive end of the floor.
Here's Phillips. Hits the jumper.
He makes such intelligent plays with the basketball. Always aware, always a threat to score.
Dishes it to Garnett. Goes up. And there's the free throw opportunity. Still a good man for two. Both teams will make substitutions. Gets him both. Bryant inbounds the ball. Passes it to Hamilton. Bryant has it down low. The dish to Billups. Takes the shot. Off target for three.
Phillips is wide open from downtown. Those are shots he'll make more often than not.
The layup put in by Pierce. Phillips. Offline in the half court. 3 seconds left in the first.
Phillips typically makes that one from mid-range. Defense got a break there. Okay, you can't let him get the ball that close to the basket. By that time, it's already too late.
Dishes to Maxiel. For Durant.
Oh, good. She can't be happy about that. That was it.
There's the horn and the end of the exciting first quarter. The score of 1-5. The Celtics have taken the early lead.
Well, they're really keeping the ball moving. He's hopping back and forth. That kind of unselfish play yields highlights and also wins.
The second quarter should begin momentarily. Maxiel inbounds it to start the second quarter. Pulls it in off the glass.
When the margin's this tight, every basket starts to take on a little bit more meaning.
Poe takes it up. Let's see how the game is spiked, Sean here.
Poe, two hands, and that's it.
To shoot. Goes up. And he's found the rebound. And 11 in the second.
Oh, there's all the defensive angles on the floor there. That's an excellent stop.
Allen passes back to Garnett. Takes it up. Plays it. Nice shot by the 14th year veteran out of Garnett County.
Cool man to man, OG.
Here's Stucky.
Stucky drives so hard to the hoop. Unstoppable if you don't get a body in front of you.
Parks passes it to the right wing. Poe.
Puts it down. The team's out of position now. And only took a second for him to rise up and stretch that man. To Machia. Just like they threw it up in practice, guys. Sweet dish in practice.
Leads him with the punch.
That's just money.
And it's completely out of the sauce. And that concludes the first half. The score, 19-13.
The Celtics have been on the scoring tear, Kevin.
Yeah, they've really been hot. Now it's time for our T-Mobile halftime report. Paul Pierce is scoring well. He's got 5. Kevin Garnett is our top scorer so far. He's got 6. Let's have a look at the team stats from the first half. Celtics have built a nice lead thanks to their precision ball movement.
That's right, Kevin. Just look at all those assists. That's good team basketball.
All right, the second half should begin in just a moment. McDyke inbounds it to start the second half. Passes to the left side. Bullets. Knocked down the trifecta. And now our sideline reporter, Cheryl Miller, has some information for us. Let's check in with the Gatorade Around the Cooler update.
Well, as he cleaned up the circuit's locker room, he spoke with Coach Doc Rivers, who told me that while they've done enough to gain the league, he still sees room for improvement. He was concerned with all the open shots they were giving up offensively. He wants his team to focus on closing out on the shooter and making sure he doesn't give up any easy baskets.
That's making all the difference in the challenge for him. He hasn't been able to do that so far.
Let's see if he can change that in the second half. Perfect.
Here, one difficult thing right there. You can't fault the defense or nothing. to do everything right. Yes. Yes. Tip attack, Kevin. I love seeing the team give it right back. They answer a three with a three of their own.
Sweet rebound by the 12-year veteran out of Colorado. Freaks.